Working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.